Welcome to the Light Efficient Design Category Review. I'm Doug Neppelsberger. Today we're going to be walking through the Shoebox Wall Pack Retrofit category. Today we offer this in four different wattages, 30, 50, 80, and 120. These are replacing HID wattages anywhere ranging from 100 watts all the way up to 400 watts. We offer these in three different color temperatures, 3000, 4000, and 5000. This unit that I have here is a type B where you're going to bypass the ballast and take 120 through 277 volts straight to the socket. We also offered in a type A product, which we designated by the white exterior. Now that we got the basics out of the way, I want to talk to you guys about some of the unique aspects of our Shoebox wall pack retrofits. So this, you can see, is designed for a horizontal application such as a shoebox or a wall pack. The design here actually has a swiveled base so that you can adjust it once you get it screwed into the fixture. That's going to maximize the light output from the lamp and the fixture. So with our larger unit, we actually provide support feet that can be simply installed like this and will rest on the lens of the fixture. Basically, that'll prevent socket sag over time and will mess up the distribution of the light. One of the keys to our success is using advanced active cooling. What that is there's a fan inside of our product. What the fan does is really helps manage the heat of the LEDs as well as the driver temperature. This lamp is not only UL listed, but it's actually UL classified, 1598C. This product is backed with a 5-year warranty and the LED life is 50,000 hours. Thank you for watching our product review on the Shoebox Wall Pack Retrofit category.